Here they come, folks. Here comes Joshua Reed and Isaac Kenningsmark in car number 110 and 112. Wow, very close race. The winner . Here they come, folks. We have Nolan Ziegler in lane one, in car number 217. Heidi Seawall in car number 211 in lane two.
Here they go.
Here they come, folks. Division. Race number 10. We've got car number 104 in lane one. That's Jacob Drobny, son of Jeff and Lisa. The car sponsored by EW Chastain. Racing in lane two, Joshua Chess, son of Diana, Francisco Chess, lives in Marietta. Josh is 12 years old. This car is sponsored by the Marietta Housing Authority. Josh took fifth place last year in the Soapbox Derby. This is his second year. Here they come, folks. Car number 104, driven by Jake Drobny, 103, Josh and Chad. Of that particular race, 104 was the winner of .190, but in the previous race, Race 10. 103 was the winner by .281. So 103 advances. Joshua Jeff.
Let's see, just keeps going in that fire.
That's why I only had that red.
The first, second, third place. They go to the national. They're just
125. Sarah went over in 105. Sean Eagle said. Son of Al said. Lot 218 from Houston, Georgia, or Houston. Car sponsored by Reverend Luis Ortiz in the Houston United Methodist Church. We thank them for coming and being faithful every year. We thank Bob Ott, Cobb County Commissioner, Helen Gorham, Commissioner, and Ken Lee, Commissioner. We thank you all for being here. Here they come, folks. Lane two is the winner.